It's very hard to find doctors. It's very hard when you go to an ER and people shrug you off because they just don't know how to help you.
Danielle Murphy's son Declan.
Are you gentle?
I did.
You are gentle.
Has a very rare terminal disease.
Pelizaeus Merzbacher is where in his brain he doesn't produce a protein called myelin, and myelin's what coats all of your nerves in your body.
Now almost 4 years old, Declan needs help sitting, standing, and walking. He also needs to see different therapists daily.
Innovations waiver for us would provide respite care. It would provide the modifications that we need for our house to make it handicap accessible for him. It would also provide modifications to our van.
Danielle and her husband work several jobs to help pay for the extreme costs to care for Declan. Insurance only covers part of it.
It's about $900 a month.
Out of pocket.
Out of pocket.
So why is it so tough for families like the Murphys to get this waiver?
We're limited to what we're able to do from to that with the appropriation that comes from the General Assembly and also, frankly, federal and state rules.
It also comes down to space. The Deputy Secretary of North Carolina Medicaid tells Fox 8 they only have 12,500 waivers, just as many people are waiting for one.
We don't believe it's acceptable that we have wait lists as long as we have, so we want to see those additional waiver slots.
Declan has been on the wait list for 2 years.
They told me 10 to 12 years that we would be on the list.
One reason, people with disabilities are living longer.
A child that gets on a waiver slot that's, you know, 6, 7 years old, they're liable to be on that slot for, you know, up to 50 years, right, 60 mm-hmm. years. But yet we still have kids being born with developmental disabilities who will need these services. So it's not as though that the slots turn over very quickly.
Making it a daily battle for Danielle.
It's taken me 3.5 years of fighting to even get some of the stuff he needs. It's not even everything yet.
We know these families are trying to do their best to make sure that their sons and daughters have the best life possible.
Now, these waivers are not cheap.